They knew how. And so listen, I'm not criticizing, I'm not going to the point where I'm criticizing the fact that, you know, when you know, you start off wrong, you end up wrong. Mm-hmm. I'm just saying that we had guys like Jesse Jackson who went to talk to Saddam Hussein. We had guys like Donald Payne who went and got black prisoners back there. We had guys who, like Farrakhan, who went to talk to Gaddafi. So they could have been talked to. Then change their way. Black people could have went to these men, and if the American government was willing to move forward, that's what I'm saying. So I have a problem with that. Yeah. So the fact of the matter is that we have to look beyond that, because we know ourselves, living under the brunt of white supremacy, what this shit has done to our people. We're talking about mental illness and whatnot. And that's what they were fighting about.
Well, yeah, and that's what
the
I'm
best
saying.
Way they knew how.
See, I've been to conferences.
Even though they got killed.
I have been to conferences.
You can't knock that. These are Africans.
Yeah, listen to this.
Go ahead.
I have been to conferences, Muslim conferences.
Where Gaddafi sponsored the conferences, paid my way there, put me up in
what
hotels.
I'm saying, Muhammad.
And listen what I'm saying.
People could have went to these guys and thought we had Jesse Jackson went to them.
That wasn't the aim of that.
I know that.
I got to show these white boys that I'm willing to do murder.
Well, I know that.
That's exactly what it was.
I have a problem with that.
I got a problem with that.
But if we think that this nigga wreaked more havoc on the Middle East than them crackers gonna do,
no.
We mistaken.
That's right.
No, but what I'm saying
is
this right here.
That's right.
Is, see, Obama now, I supported him, as I said earlier, with the hope that he would practice social justice. That's what I was hoping for. I wasn't hoping for anything else. You know, if he practiced social justice, then black people in America could benefit from that. You know, that's what I said, look, like I told you before, Tariq, I'm not looking for moral concessions.
Yeah.
I'm not looking for handouts.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? See, that's what a new American society and all of that stuff that Lyndon Johnson created, mm-hmm. you know, the social welfare system, that was used to destroy the aspirations of black people.
Right.
You understand?
Right.
We don't need that. You understand? All we need is pay us for reparations, and we can create our own damn social structures, our own economy.
You know, but I mean, personally, like, I'm a liberal in some things. I'm a conservative in some things. You should have went down here.
Yeah, you should have went down that way.
Oh, you not on market?
No, I'm right down there.
But you
can still get it. You can get it from up here.
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
You know, you have to go back the same way, though. There's no way.
You can turn right here, right?
Yeah, but he ain't gonna run to where we just came from.
Well, it's okay if he let me off close, I can get there.
You want me to walk you back?
No, I'm good, bro.
Okay.
Yeah, I know you're a good man, but I mean, that could be good. We'll get there, yeah.
Yeah,
we'll get there.
You know,
yeah, we'll get there. Yeah, I'm just so happy, man, we can get together.
You know, I'm a conservative on some things. I'm a liberal on some. I'm gung-ho on some things.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You know, but I mean, I lean more to a liberal because I want justice.
I can get behind you.
Oh, you can get behind. Okay.
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 Okay. That's cool. That's cool.
You driving like a white man. I didn't know if you'd get behind me or not. Sorry, I'm going to get with you because I want you to ride down to Philly with me.
Yes, absolutely.
On Monday morning, we'll do it.
All right.
Okay.
Monday morning.
I'm going to come up and get you.
Hold on, you got to let my... But Muhammad.
Yeah.
We got to support Obama. You know why? Because it's what black people going to do.
It's going to be a hard call for me, though.
Yeah, you understand what I'm saying?
Praise
you
know what? God,
and the thing is, we still got to resolve... We still got to resolve the issues we got with them motherfucking Muslims.
Yeah, we do. We got to resolve those issues.
Right. We got to resolve those
issues. Yeah, but here's what I'm saying.
Gaddafi
was on the way. Did you ever read his book?
The Green Book.
The Green Book. Did you ever see it? Man.